How to change a website's text size in Safari for iPhone. Some websites use tiny fonts, while others have a huge text size. When you're browsing in Safari on your iPhone, you can change the text size to suit your needs. You can use Safari's built-in text zoom feature. This feature only changes the text size of the web page. It keeps everything else as it is. The images and other UI elements will stay the same. Once you've changed the text size of a website, Safari will remember it the next time you open the page. To get started, open the Safari browser on your iPhone and visit the web page where you want to increase or decrease the text size. Next, tap the A button on the left-hand side of the URL bar. Here, tap the A button to reduce the text size or tap the A button to increase the text size. The default text zoom is set as 100%. You can reduce the text size to 50% or take it all the way to 300%. If you want to quickly reset the text size to the default, simply tap the percentage value in the middle. Safari's text zoom feature works in the reader view as well. If you'd like to read a long article without the site elements in larger text size, we recommend that you use reader mode. This is how you increase the text size on Safari for iPhone. If this was useful, please like and share and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.